middle afternoon in our daycare center project. Roof is totally loaded up. Everything's prepped out. Got pretty much all the trash cleaned up. And the shingles are going on. It's been really, really windy today. Made it kind of difficult on the ladies cleaning up, but everybody pushed through. It's going to start looking like a new roof really quickly.
Guys are really
moving now.
Works together to make this job easier. Got a nice stair step.
Both compressors here, so we can work two different roof faces. Nobody's wasting any time. Really pays off to have everything set up nice, very systematic on your throw.
Just makes for a much cleaner, faster install.
So get them put on. Obviously, but we've got all day tomorrow. Shouldn't be an issue at all. We've got the hard part out of the way. Probably take this right till dark. Wait, the pile of shingles disappear. Thank you for watching.